Rory, the flight attendant, he's like, everyone off the plane, get off, get off, get off, hurry, off the plane. And then the other one named Karen, she's like, everyone unbuckle your seatbelt. So I was like, hurry, hurry. And I just like scooped up my stuff and I ran and I like jumped on the slide with my arms and my legs up. So
what was the slide like?
It was fun. I've never done it before. I actually thought we were going to have to jump. I didn't know they had slides. So I just, my automatic reaction was just jump and slide. So
were you scared at any point?
It was funny actually, because when we were on the way here, I was thinking, what if something happened like this, like lost kind of. So I was a little bit frightened. I thought the plane was going to blow up. I didn't know what was going on, so I was confused. But I realized that it was okay when I got off. So I was a little bit scared but excited. It was really kind of fun at the same time.
What's your name?
It's Jasmine Forsythe.
What's the spell your last name?
Forsythe.
And how old are you, Jasmine?
I'm 11 years old.
11. Now, is this not your first time flying, is it?
This is my second, but it's my first time going, like, alone with an escort.
Do you think you'll be nervous to fly again?
Yeah, kind of, but I got in on the seat when we first took off, closed my eyes, took a deep breath, prayed, and then hopefully we were going to be okay, but this happened.
Where are you from, Jasmine?
I'm from Huntington Beach, California. So.
Thank you, Jasmine.
You're welcome.
Thank you.